to talk some Eagles football with y'all. Right now I'm here in Tennessee. I had to leave for Irma.
Right.
How y'all feeling? We about to play the Redskins. You know, I think it's about to be a good game. Kirk Cousins versus Wentz. This is Wentz's second year. But this time we got targets. So I'm very much happy about that. We're about to see what we can do. This is an away game, if I'm correct. It's a big away game. This is something that our defensive line needs to come in kicking ass. Definitely need to kick ass. Carson has to be on point, and our weapons need to be officially what they're supposed to be, weapons. Now, pretty soon, the game's going to start at 1. My predictions is that Eagles will take this one. We got wide receivers who are proven, something that Redskins don't really have, but they do always have a good run game, so we should definitely see what's going on. I'll talk to you guys right after the game. Hit you up with some more info, ask y'all a few questions. But just a real quick blog, ready to see some football, start of the season. Well, for us anyway, because Brady already started his and took the L. So, go Birds. Talk to you guys some more. Peace.